Orange Services is targeting today mainly large and medium customers, but we want to also address the market of SMBs and especially the market of small SMBs with few sites. For that, we think we need a disruptive approach, and we need to simplify the CPU provisioning and also to give to the customer value-added services on top of the VPN, such as firewalling, UTM, application visibility. And to do that in an efficient way, we think we have to automate at most the service provisioning. The NFV approach for us is very interesting because we can start or stop services in a couple of minutes and to configure them in few seconds. That was something very important because we can propose these services in a new way to our customers. Versa has an innovative approach in the NFV market. First, it's a purpose-built vendor, and starting with new technology at first. It gives us a very good RESTful API, which simplifies the process and the configuration process, but is also giving us a very nice layer 3 to layer 7 features that we can leverage on our services. Being also a very high performance VNF, it's also very interesting to work with Versa as they are extremely reactive and they are a very good technological partner.